Good day, ma'am. Good day, classmates. Today we will talk about the Japan international system, but we will focus on the Tokugawa regime, which is part of a system in the Japan. So for the details, in 17th century, Japan, when the Sengoku period came to an end, in a series of epic battles, a new political order was established, wherein the Tokugawa regime incorporated its rituals and select foreign states in a loose political framework in which it too was peaceful and prosperous. So, in Sengoku period, chaos was only thing that is emerging in the country, but this all changed when the Edo period came, which is also known as the Tokugawa period. So in Edo period or Tokugawa period was characterized by economic growth, strict social order, isolationist foreign policies, a stable population, no more wars, and popular enjoyment of arts and culture. So next is the timeline, but first, before we move forward, we will talk about the terms for us to understand some of the words in the timeline. So the shogunate or shogun was the hereditary military dictatorship of Japan. So siya ang head, nana. So sa daimyo ang feudal lord. So, the Han is the domains or a particular field of thought, activity, or interest which someone has control, influence, or rights, or simply an estate. So, first, between 1603 and 1867 in the history of Japan, Japan was under the rule of the Tokugawa shogunate and the country's 300 regional daimyo. Then, Tokugawa Ieyasu is the first shogun of the Tokugawa shogunate. So, Ieyasu's victory over the Western daimyo at the Battle of Sekigahara on October 21, 1600, or in the Japanese calendar on the 15th day of the 9th month of the 5th year of the Kichu area, that gave him control of all Japan. With this, the Tokugawa family controlled the largest regions and cities, but there are still many hands that has no direct influence with the shogun. Instead, they were led by their own daimyo. They even have their own taxes, had their own armies, police forces, legal and educational systems, and pursued their social and economic policies, which resulted to a not unified country. But what kept them together was a small set of regulations regarding military matters that applied equally to all regions, involving, for example, restrictions on military installations and rules preventing alliances through marriage. Tokugawa Ieyasu resigns in 1605 as shogun and is succeeded by his son Tokugawa Hidetada. After that, it was inherited by another and another Tokugawa, as the system at that time was hereditary or the power will just be passed on. But on 1868, Tokugawa Yoshinobu resigns and the Tokugawa dynasty ends. And the emperor or Mikado Meiji is restored, but with capital in Edo or Tokyo and divine attributes. The Meiji Restoration was held exactly on May 3, 1868, after the fall of Edo. Then, next is the societal structure. Here you can see the caste system of the Tokugawa period or the Edo period. During the Tokugawa period, the social order are based on inherited position rather than personal merits, was rigid and highly formalized. The emperor and the court nobility are the figurehead and in the nominal ruling, while the shogun, daimyo, and the samurais are the military leader and actual ruling class. As Japan at the time is in a feudal system, wherein the military forces are the one who rules. Next is the peasants, who were more than 80% of the population on the second level. So next is, below the peasants were the craftsmen, and even below them on the fourth level were the merchants. Only the peasants live in the rural areas. Samurai, craftsmen, and merchants live in the cities that were built around the daimyo castles, each restricted to their own quarter. So, the society had an elaborate social structure in which every family knew its place and level of prestige. But eventually, the feudal system changed into an imperial one when the Tokugawa period came to an end with the Meiji Restoration on May 3, 1868, after the fall of Edo. So, next is the characteristics. In their culture, visitors were asked to move on their hands and feet humbly and silently toward the shogunal throne. Every second year when the daimyos appeared in Edo, they paid visit to the shogun following the prescribed protocol. Aside from that, they do many stuffs for 2 whole hours to contribute to the emperor's and the court's division. Regarding the daimyos, they are consist of 250 plus, and every time they came to Edo, there are always long processions that will be held. So not just the daimyos, but also their people, their soldiers, samurai, like that. So next is the political structure. The Tokugawa or Edo period brought 250 years of stability to Japan. The political system evolved into what historians called Bakuhan, a combination of the terms Bakufu and Han, or domains, to describe the government and society of the period. So in the Bakuhan, the shogun had national authority and the daimyo had regional authority. This represented a new unity in the feudal structure, which featured an increasingly large bureaucracy to administer the mixture of centralized and decentralized authorities. So, that's all for my report. Then next is Bless for the social characteristics, the economy or trade, the influence to neighbors, and the other details. Thank you.
The social characteristic of Japan, first is the family structure. The traditional family unit in Japan is called kazuko, comprising of a mother, father, and their children. Traditionally, the kazuko often live with their elder parents. Next is the bowing. Bowing is a term of respect, remorse, gratitude, and greeting. Next, taking off footwear. It is customary in Japan to take off your shoes when entering a traditional ryokan, guest house, a home, temple, or the occasional restaurant. Respect. The suffix san is often used when you refer to someone else, and it is a term of respect. It's referring to Mr. or Miss Kazuki, you would say Kazuki-san. Eating. Before eating a meal, the Japanese put their hands together and use the term itakadimasu. I humbly receive after the meal. It is polite to say. Gochisousama deshita. Thank you for the meal. Last is the tipping. There is no tipping in Japan restaurant or other place that many Western will expect to tip. The Japanese will always give the best service they can do and do their jobs proudly. A waiter or chef would certainly not accept a tip of doing their jobs, and if you try to leave one, they would awkwardly return your money, so don't tip. Influence to neighbors. Japan's globalization may have started in the Meiji period, which Japanese students studying abroad and foreign scholars and technical advisors visiting Japan, as well as the Japanese art objects being exported abroad. The engine that drives Japan's current global presence is multinational corporation, which as Sidwick in his contribution to this volume form the central filter. They are by now emblematic of Japan's globalization. As of 1995, there were 11,441 Japanese firms around the world. Japan Ministry of International Trade Industry, 1996. These firms inevitably go through organizational adaptation to fit into the local culture. Despite the fact that Japan's multinational companies have spread across all the continents, they are not equally dispersed. For a number of historical factors, they have focused their efforts in North America and East Asia, including Southeast Asia. There are the world regions which Japan has a long historical relations. Industrial consumer products. The most prominent diffusion of Japanese culture in the globalizing age, of course, is manifested in industrial products, especially consumer products such as automobiles, electric and electronic devices, timepieces, and video games. These products have made Japan famous worldwide. Fact that such name as Toyota, Sony, Panasonic, Casio our household names around the world is a testimony to Japan's global economic expansion, popular culture. These products from 1960s are electronic advancements since they have enabled the spread of popular culture including manga, animation, movies, karaoke, Shirahata 1996, Mitsu and Hosokawa 1998, and certain television programs such as Oshin or Shirashi 1998. In martial arts, the overseas spread the martial arts such as Judo, Kendo, Karate, and Aikido began before World War II. However, their popularity and world acceptance date from 1960s and 1970s. Incorporation of Judo into Olympics has gone a long way in transforming Judo from a quaint and uniquely Japanese martial art to an international sport. Japanese religion, which has also been spreading abroad from before World War II, may be grouped into two categories for present purposes. Historically, as soon as Japanese began immigrating in the 19th century, they took their religion with them. Next is the economy. The long period of peace during the Edo period, 1903 to 1876, allowed economic growth to take place. The merchant class grew and prospered. Chinese coin 221 BCE, the first Japanese coins were minted from copper and silver in AD 708 Kongo Gumi 578 AD construction firm. The world's oldest company is the Osaka base. In 1999, 10 yen banknote and coin pair's first visit to Japan in 1853 caused great economic changes as well as social upheaval. The reminting of Kuban, a Japanese gold coin of the Edo period, 1603 to 1867, spurred hyperinflation. With the opening of the nation to exports, prices of major exports such as rose silk quadrupled at once. Yusuji Yuzan developed new rice paddy fields, cultivated lacquer trees and safflower, and encouraged samurai to farm. It was more decentralized economically. Villages were well organized and granted autonomy as long as rice taxes were paid on time. Period of Tokugawa Shogun's feudal political order with economic and social change. There are two ways to determine the rice tax obligation. First is the kimi. Kimi is the inspection system, which where an official inspector came to check the actual yield every year. Next, the jumin. Jumin are the fixed amount system where the rice tax was unchanged for 3 or 5 years based on the average output of the preceding years. Japan during the wars. Japanese economic before World War II. In the early 20th century, Japan grew into a major industrial military power. Between 1921 to 1937, Japan put its factories into high gear and produced 6 large aircraft carriers and the world's largest and best equipped air force. Economic reforms in Japan after World War II. Economic reforms including the passage of the deconcentration law and the establishment of the Fair Trade Commission. Lastly is other details. Japan is known worldwide for its traditional arts, including tea ceremonies, calligraphy, and flower arranging. The country has a legacy of distinctive gardens, sculpture, and poetry. Japan is home to more than a dozen UNESCO World Heritage Sites and its birthplace of sushi, one of most famous culinary exports. The nation to exports. Prices of major exports such as rose silk quadrupled at once.